You've been to many, many races. This gives you goosebumps, doesn't it? It's just after 5 a.m. in the morning, the grid is full.
It's full, and look over our shoulders. So much atmosphere down here on the grid before we get started for 12 hours of racing. You look beyond the camera and just look down to turn one, and there's just the smallest amount of fog just to create a little bit of atmosphere. So an extra half an hour or so of night time or dark time running, because we're starting a little bit later in the year and starting right 15 minutes earlier than traditionally. So that challenge has just been extended a little bit more. It's going to be an interesting start.
Yeah, it's given us something special. As a GT, you were saying earlier on, the times that you've done this race, you've driven later in the day. Well, what would you normally be doing at this time of day? What are the co-drivers doing right now?
I wouldn't be watching you on TV, Brett. That's for sure. I'd be sitting in the hotel trying to get as much rest as you can, 12 hours for the long races.
Driving that one. One of the 2 minute mark, the Audi team had to be a little bit more creative with their timing. So there you go. Has just gone into full race car driver mode, left pit lane, flicked the pit limiter off and got into it. Here's Craft Bamboo with the extra stopwatch, making sure they find that. And half tenth of a second in their pit stop to make sure this one does count as one of their 9 compulsory pit stops. We're racing. We're on the bottom 4 now once again. 9.3 down by the lead.
about that Marcus Winkelhock finish, Noltz. This was a team that I was cheering about. Piece of engineering as well. The fine carbon fibre work that's on here. Back to some summery conditions. So watch it rain again. Because Bathurst.
Thank you.
you know what? We want second. Out. AMG Mercedes trifecta on the podium right now. Massive result from Mercedes AMG. First, second, third, potentially.
What a difference. What a Mercedes got to respond with.
Experience. And Chilgunon, who's got history with Habul and his team. With Shane Van Gisbergen and Brock Feeney and Prince Jeffrey Ibrahim. Loves his motorsport. That's the top three.
Commence the last lap.
It's the final lap. 291st and final lap of this season. 9.1 seconds.
That's gonna give up, but I'll never give up. And fuck, sorry, I'm so happy.
Would you please welcome Prince Jeffrey Ibrahim, Brock Feeney, and Shane Van Gisbergen. In second place in car 91, the Mercedes AMG Team Craft Bamboo Racing, it's Kevin C, Daniel Giocadella, and Mauro Engel. Winners of Liquamoli, Bathurst 12 Hour for Sun Energy Racing, Kenny Habul,
thank you.